Bowie was one of my heroes. I think probably that to lots of people, wasn't he?
Yeah.
One of the big guys, wasn't he? It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair,
but her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go.
But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, and she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on slaves fighting in the dance hall. Take a look at the long man beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know he's in the best-selling show. Is a life on
struck for fame, 'cause Lennon's on sale again.
See the mice in their million halls, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clowns. But the film is a saddening bore, I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be written again as I ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, could those cavemen go?
It's a freaky show.